second day here in Huni. Yes, and we are going to Balay Kogon later. Yes, good morning. Eat muna kami ng breakfast. So, naglalakad na tayo, guys, and we are going to the restaurant. Ito yung itsura niya. Wow, look how beautiful the pool is in the morning. Very nice, huh? Very nice. I love it. A really good morning indeed. And then you guys. How beautiful it is in the morning. And this is their restaurant. Balay Kogon. Same na same sila na Ayala property. Pero medyo malayo pa yung Balay Kogon. Kuya, ilang minutes pa ang Balay Kogon from here?
Mula dito?
Oo.
O maglakad lang o ano?
Magmotor.
Pagka sandali lang, magbibigay ko.
Mga 10 minutes. Pero pag naglakad,
mga 35 yun o
35?
Ah, 35 yun. Kung mabilis yung lakad mo, dito naman maging ah, 35.
Thank you. See you guys. Guys, yan na po yung mouth pow. Ay, dumas na. May diri. Mas na. May diri na.
Clam ka nung.
Oo. May mga tao na daw.
Wala sa babo lang mo.
Kung wala akong pante.
May kaming kami, ma'am.
Ito yung Balay Kogon. It's actually nice. Parang beach talaga siya, no? Parang beach vibes talaga siya.
Ay, mas na. May diri ang view.
Oo. In fairness. Hindi ka kang resort, kagamis mo. I like it here. I like it here. Okay, ang kanilang restaurant na?
Yes, Bobby. The restaurant.
Restaurant nila.
I think they have Caltop Deluxe.
They have
room. And they have Caltop Superior. Tumakin mo pa. Enjoy for taking a picture po, ma'am.
Thank you, sir. Back to Iloilo. Ready na kami, guys. And pero for sure babalik kami dito and next time magsistay kami longer. We are just waiting for Shalom yung magdadala ng crabs. Andiyan na. kami ng bangka na pabalik ng Estancia Port. Ay, mag-check out muna ako. Thank you, Mano. Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Babalik kami dito and for sure mas longer next time. Bye-bye! Thank you. Thank you again. Yes, bye-bye. Midway pala. Nakain kami. Look at their fresh fruits, guys. I'll show. Hi. Kain kami dito ngayon, guys. I'm hungry and sleepy at the same time.
Facebook.
Ilang food namin guys, so I can see.
Ay,
sorry. Pansit at saka ilang. Kain kami. Oh! Dito na kami sa bahay after ilang oras na biyahe. Yeah, fix lang kami ng things kasi pabalik na kami tomorrow morning sa Manila.